Good afternoon, dear colleagues. The Fourth Industrial Revolution, 4IR, envisions a new approach to the manufacturing process, which is based on the mass introduction of information technologies into the industry, large-scale automation of business processes, and dissemination of artificial intelligence. The 4IR aims at increasing productivity, reducing the number of people engaged in hazardous and harmful work, increasing competitiveness, encouraging the creation of breakthrough products, and much more. All of these factors, taken together, are bound to accelerate the uptake of innovation in production and the entry of new products and services into markets, which, in its turn, calls for more effective IPR protection. Such protection can only be effective when IP officers build reliable and rapid communications. The global patent system aims at developing and protecting IP. Joint efforts of WIPO and IP officers of its member states resulted in a solid foundation for such protection. In particular, the Patent Cooperation Treaty, PCT, signed by 154 countries and covering inventions and utility models. The Madrid Agreement, covering trademarks and signed by 125 countries. The Hague Agreement, covering industrial designs and signed by 92 countries, as well as the Lisbon Agreement and its Geneva Act, covering geographical indications and appellations of origin and signed by 35 countries. So far, there are no initiatives to conclude an international agreement on the mutual recognition of registrations related to computer programs and databases. At the same time, taking into account the very nature of the 4IR, such an international agreement seems to be needed. We believe it would be useful to expand electronic interaction between the parties to these and other international agreements. This requires the harmonization of data formats, storage modes, transfer protocols, and other aspects that are usually regulated by technical standards. Standardization is currently carried out by the IP officers of the countries, both locally and internationally. Rospatent and FIPS are also actively participating in this process. For instance, Rospatent leads the task force under the Committee on WIPO Standards, focused on the development of a brand new technical standard on the 3D visual representations of objects for IPR protection. Russian IP office also co-leads the task force on the development of a standard related to blockchain technology in the IP ecosystems. Furthermore, we significantly contribute to the activities of other task forces, notably the XML4IP, XML for IP Task Force. Rospatent has launched a large-scale digitalization program to ensure effective data exchange. All information systems created under this program may be divided into three large groups. 1. Internal communication systems. 2. Platforms and portals to connect external users and stakeholders. 3. International gateway to exchange data under international agreements. We expect the initial trial operation of the systems this year, and then the developed systems put in production the next year. We believe that these systems will increase transparency, accelerate data exchange and outreach, as well as stakeholders' engagement in IP creation and management. Consequently, this will likely reduce the misuse of the most valuable business assets in the IR4 era, namely IPRs. The ongoing digital transformation of Rospatent represents a response to the IP-related challenges of the 4IR. Russian IP office, as well as other officers, should not only follow the trends, but lead, advance and break through the transformation of business processes, create and implement best practices based on innovations and technologies. The emerging knowledge economy is also noticeable in our field. We observe a growing flow of applications for IPR registration and protection, an increase in their complexity, as well as the annual amount of information to be studied by experts when working with the applications. Issues of human resources, security, protection of users' data, the use of artificial intelligence, AI, the need to create new products and tools. These are our office's objectives. Being a digital office, Ross Payton pays great attention to the integration of AI technology into its key activities. Russian IP office uses AI in several important processes, such as machine translation of patent documents in English as part of a patent search system. AI-based similarity search for patent documents is planned to be launched in the next 1.5 to 2 years. Creation of automatic document classification services, smart search for trademarks and computer programs. Improvement of the translation quality, forecasting services based on statistical models. Ross Patent is currently developing an AI-based open digital patent information search platform aimed at helping the business community, inventors and investors to create, register and protect IP. 3D modeling, printing and representation technologies are some of the strong 4IR trends. In 2021, Ross Patent allowed the applicants to file applications for IPR registration with 3D visual representation. Thus, the applicants who work in computer-aided design, CAD systems, do not convert their solutions into 2D representations. Next year, we are planning to start processing genetic sequences in 3D formats. Our experts believe that such an option will facilitate the sequences search and analysis. We are already considering the intersection of two areas, 3D and biotechnologies. In conclusion, I would like to say that the growing complexity of the modern economy and the challenges posed by the 4IR to the business community will certainly increase the business cost of IPR management throughout their life cycle. However, the digital transformation of IP officers will help the business community to spare from being overworked in such complex processes as information retrieval, registration, and management of the relevant patent documents. Indeed, many service delivery models have been switching from centralized to decentralized formats, or even in some cases, from a public service model to a more inclusive one, replacing public service with the one provided by the professional community. Most of these service models are based on various ways to use blockchain technology. I would not predict the potential of the use case with the decentralized arbitration systems, but I believe the market and life will decide. At the same time, I would like to point out that Ross Patent, as part of the digital transformation program, is currently putting into operation our own blockchain-based single platform for IPR management. The platform covers real-time IPR management, search for relevant acquisition offers and transactions. This solution will be accessible to the stakeholders, including legal and natural persons. The system provides the following functions: identification of counterparties and verification of their IPRs, data on IPR objects, together with all the necessary information, user-friendly smart search for relevant stakeholders and trade offers, completely digital process of IPR assignment, including payments and automatic registration of the transactions with Ross Patent.